This morning, a motorcyclist is recovering after an overnight crash in Irondequoit. It happened just after midnight, just off the roundabout connecting Titus Avenue, Seabreeze Drive, and 590. Police say that motorcyclist failed to navigate a turn, crashed into a yard. Neighbors made the 911 call. Police say the driver was conscious and alert when they arrived. He was hospitalized for what we're told are minor injuries.